lunchtime! Yippee! It's time for lunch!
What to wear?
Ooh, hot!
Ooh, that's hot.
Man,
I am hungry. Tango hombre indeed.
What was that?
Thomas! Have you heard the news?
No, Noah! What's the matter?
Spit it out! It's
Cole!
Cole is moving away! He's going to some tech school in Atlanta. Georgia Tech, I think? I mean, he's moving away in less than a week!
So what? He's moving like 10, 15 minutes away?
No, Thomas. It's over an hour away.
One hour later.
Hey, calm down, man. I'm only the messenger.
Get out.
Wait, what?
Get out!
Dude, this is your men's one-a-day complete multivitamin with nutritional support for 6 vital key functions. Oh!
What was that?
Is there something behind? Hold on. Thomas.
Noah, were you hiding behind my blinds?
Shh. Let's not ponder on the past. I've been listening to you for the past 3 days, and you've done nothing but cry.
Yeah, what's your point, man?
Well, I think it's time you man up.
Man up?
Yeah, Thomas. Real boys don't cry.
Wait, what'd you just say?
Boys don't cry.
I know that
I'm sorry, Thomas, for enforcing his toxic masculine traits on you. A boy should be able to cry just as much as any old woman.
Wow, Noah. That was really kind and wise of you to say. And I guess that's the point of all of this.
Thomas, what's the point of that duct tape?
Oh, that's for the AC. When I was changing the air filter, I couldn't get that last screw in, and I want to make sure dust doesn't get in on the side and all comes in through the filter.
Oh, it's so you can get an even flow.
What did you just say?
Or an even flow.